This is a real jam. None of this petty diss bullshit, man. Get it.
It's 122, 1993. That's all the world's ever really given to me. Well, sure, I'm privileged, but that don't mean I get shit for free. Still gotta work for every little thing that I need. Check it out, mama never ever knew what I'd be. Never thought of having, I gotta rest this story. Thought I'd graduate from high school straight up scot-free and be a star MVP on my football team. And little did she know that my God had other plans that wouldn't leave me with just a slap on the hand. He knew I grew up to be quite the young man. So we looked down and chose to test the one that could stand. He tempted you a duper pleasure and be with my friend. And even though I did not, I knew I crumbled in the end. So I finally let myself get in. Until one night when things just got too out of hand, I went with my friends to a party that was taking place in the woods with some Bacardi. Before I knew it, man, I wasn't thinking too smartly and started to feel inebriated partly. Then we broke into a car to steal a half a pack, about to take some other random shit from the back. And when we checked the pockets, man, we knew we was stacked. We stole the goods that we knew we would never get back. And so we walked to the park to find something to do, and found the pig pen, as it was called by my crew. And so I looked at my boys and automatically knew exactly what it was that we should do. Thought we were good, and so we left our spot and started walking back to our boys down the block. And the three of us agreed not to talk about the cops. When they asked what took so long, we joked we got shot. And everything was good for the rest of the night. And even though my head was all filled up with fright, I knew I should have taken all of the good advice to stay out of trouble, but I guess that was my vice. Short, I got arrested that night, along with one of my boys, man, but we were alright. We got off with just a slap on the wrist, cause we were kids walking the streets at night, just doing dumb shit. So let this be a lesson to all you punky little boys, that fucking with the law is not like playing with toys. It's not cool to have a cop see you and say,
we got a kid 14, I'm gonna pick this one up.
November 14th was the turn point in my life, cause I knew the one more fuck up would suffice. So I cut the shit and started acting my age instead of doing dumb shit every single day. I'm not invincible like I always thought that I was. If you think you're Superman, then you're fucking nuts. You gotta learn things straight up realistically instead of saying fuck, nothing bad can happen.
Real jam. None of this petty diss bullshit, man. Get it.
It's 122.